moment.
Kids, let me tell you about another so-called wicked guy.
Please give me your attention. I'll introduce to you a man that is a credit to our red, white, and blue. His head is made of lumber and solid as a rock. He's a common worker and his name is Mr. Block. And Block, he thinks he may be president someday. Oh, Mr. Block, you were born by mistake. You take the cake, you make me ache. Tie your rock on your block and then jump in the lake. Can he do that for liberty's sake? The money kings in Cuba blow up the gunboat Maine. But Block got awful angry and blamed it all on Spain. He went right in a battle and there he lost his leg. And now he's peddling shoestrings and he's walking on a peg. He shouts, remember Maine, hooray, to hell with Spain. Oh, Mr. Block, you were born by mistake. You take the cake, you make me ache. Tie your rock on your block and then jump in the lake. Kindly do that for liberty's sake.
Vamos!